lights, please reach up and have to put your light bulb just above your head. You have 3 of 5 options to hit on button. Sign off. Once he does so, it'll be your only indication you're free to get up and move about the cabin. open. Feel free to recline seatbelts, bring down tray tables, and use large laptops at this time. All electronic devices, no matter what it is, need to have headphones in. There's a beverage menu in that seatbelt pocket. If you're not sure what we serve here at Southwest, have a look at it. There's a full listing of everything on board and available to you. Adult beverages are $5. Major credit cards, Southwest Airlines coupons, and the valid expiration date are the only things accepted for payment. And just a side note, folks, unfortunately our hot water or hot beverages is not working, so no coffee, tea, or hot chocolate. If you would like a hot cup, then that's your prerogative. But again, no hot drinks on this flight. We apologize for the inconvenience. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.